Hi, this video provides free information on the cost effectiveness of burning firewood. It compares the amount of BTUs in one cord of various species of wood. To make things even more interesting, this video compares the species of wood to other energy sources. It answers the question, how many gallons of oil does it take to equal one cord of wood? And how many cubic feet of natural gas equals one cord? It also shows how many gallons of propane does it take to equal one cord? And also how many kilowatts of electricity it takes to equal one cord of firewood. Last but not least, how many tons of coal does it take to equal one cord of firewood? Of course, various species of wood has its own BTU rating, which I provided just of several different species here. If you are curious about a species that's not listed, leave a comment, and if you're one of my subscribers, I'll provide that information free to you in the comment section below. In the comment section of this video. So with no further ado, here's the information. First, there's apple. It takes 197 US gallons of oil to equal one cord of apple. Apple burns hot at 26,500,000 BTUs for one cord. Next is white birch. And it would take 151 U.S. gallons to equal one cord of birch. White birch is 20,300,000 BTUs. Red maple is 18,700,000 BTUs. And it would take 139.6 U.S. gallons of oil to make it equal to one cord of red maple. Next is the pine. It comes in at 17 million BTUs. It would take about 126 US gallons of oil to equal one cord of pine. Please note that I have explored several different species of wood. If you are curious about how the different species of wood compare that is not listed, leave a comment of the species that you're curious about, and I'll provide the information if you're a subscriber. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and we invite you to leave your comments.